Hi friends, this is Dr. Suman Bijlani. At the outset, let me thank Team ISAR 2020 for giving me the opportunity to speak on the subject of female sexual dysfunction, specifically in the setting of infertility. Studies have shown a higher prevalence of sexual dysfunction among women with subfertility and infertility, not to mention the impact it has on the quality of her life. Female sexuality in our country has always been a taboo topic and is just about coming out of the closet. Even the medical profession, even our medical training as well as medical treatment leaves a lot to be desired. How many sexologists, for example, do you know who are dedicated to the management of female sexual issues in our country? So friends, let me invite you all on the 5th of November, 3 p.m. for a talk on this subject, specifically with emphasis on fertility treatment and how an average gynecologist, you and me, can manage these patients better in our clinic. So see you on the 5th of November at 3 p.m. Looking forward. Thank you.
I'm Dr. Vasan, a uroandrologist from Bangalore, and I'm the medical director and the CEO of Ankur, a male fertility and female fertility comprehensive management center dedicated to both fertility, sexual dysfunction and male health issues. I'm proud to be part of this ISAR webinar series piloted by none other than Dr. Prakash Trivedi and the dynamic Dr. Kedar Ghanla, who have thought about a webinar series which reaches out to clinical problems faced by clinicians in the field of reproductive medicine. My topic is on male sexual dysfunction on the 5th of November, Thursday at 3 p.m. And we will be discussing in this webinar cases relevant to clinical practice, and you also could bring in your cases and your questions and we could debate about the same. This webinar is supported by Zydus and also by DocMore, who have provided the platform to enable this webinar to reach out to clinicians who are practicing reproductive medicine across the country. So let us all firstly thank ISAR and the office bearers, Dr. Prakash Trivedi and Dr. Kedar Ghanla, and also ensure that we make a webinar a huge success on male sexual dysfunction relevant to ART practice. Thank you.